Shut the fuck up and go to bed right now, bitch.